Namaste everybody, this is your Dr. Sargam Soni. Firstly, thank you so much for such amazing and overwhelming response to every single video of mine. I am really thankful to you for all the love that you shower on me and my videos. If you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, go ahead and do that right away. Make sure you click the bell icon so that you stay subscribed to my channel and also aware of all the notifications that I keep posting on all the amazing, lovely, informative videos that I do. So today I am going to talk about the hardcore facts, the three hardcore truths about fitness. So if you are the one who has been struggling to get fit into your life, who has been struggling to shed that extra weight, extra fat, then this video is a must watch for you, and make sure that you watch it till the end. And if you know somebody who's been struggling to do so, make sure you share this video with them as well. So let's begin this video with the first most important, the hardcore, first hardcore fact or truth about fitness. The first truth is that no single exercise or workout can make you lose fat. It is your lifestyle. Yes, you heard it right. There is nothing singularly that you can stick up to and make sure that you lose fat, you get fit, you lose that extra weight, you can shed off those extra kilos from your body. It doesn't happen that way. It has to be a proper, consistent forms of workout, of various workouts. You cannot just focus on simple cardiovascular exercises or just weight training or just TRX or something like that. You have to have a mixture of all these workouts combined with weight training. So yes, you heard it right. You can do skipping, you can do swimming, you can do yoga, you can get into gymnastics, you can do Zumba, you can do dance. There are weight training exercises, there is TRX, HIIT, functional training. So your training has to be a combination of these. Oftentimes people understand that weight training is only for men. No, that is not the fact. Weight training is an amazing form of workout to make sure that you build the good quality muscles in your body, and it definitely doesn't make you muscular at all, even if you are a woman. So please, if you are a woman, get that myth out of your head that weight training is going to make you look like a man. It definitely is not going to make you look like a man. But yes, it is definitely going to make you absolutely lovely, toned and in proper shape. So the first fact is no single workout or form of exercise can make you lose fat or weight. It is all about a lifestyle. So incorporate various forms of workouts in your lifestyle and see how beautifully you get fit. So coming to the second important truth, no one food or meal is going to target your stored body fat and burn it. It is your lifestyle. Again, as I say, there are many things you think that you might just increase only the proteins in your diet and you can just cut off all the oils in your diet. Remember that all these food, being cautious about food, neat eating and clean eating is very important. It will help you and make sure you don't tend to gain those extra kilos. You don't tend to gain those extra fats from here on in the future. But there is not even one single meal or food that you can just say that, okay, I'm going to stop eating this and it is going to burn my pre-existing body fat. It doesn't happen that way. You have to focus on, as I said, workout. As I said, you have to start neat eating and clean eating, but some form of workout, a combination of workouts, is important to burn the pre-existing fat that is stored in your body. So this is the second fact, that no amount of single meal or food can burn your pre-existing body fat. It is again your lifestyle. So here comes the third important truth about losing fat or getting fit, which is no supplement or pill in the market is going to make you lose fat or make you cut down that weight on a rapid basis. There are various products, there are pills and there are creams and multiple amount of things available in the market which claim that they will help you burn fat or lose weight quickly on a rapid basis, like some magic potion in the market. Please do not succumb to these, because the fact remains that there are no supplements in the market that are really going to help you lose fat. It is again just your lifestyle. Remember that there is no elevator to success and one has to climb the stairs. So if you are thinking of getting into some magic pill or magic potion at whatever cost you think and which claim that there are no side effects, please remember that you're probably getting into the wrong thing. It's all about your lifestyle. So today's video I have just boiled down on, let me just tell you exactly what it is. So the single most thing that can help you lose fat and burn fat is your lifestyle. It has to be combined with the first point, which is a variety of workouts, which is a combination of cardiovascular exercises, your weight training, your functional training, your boot camp, your dance, your yoga. Secondly, it has to be a proper, clean and a neat, healthy diet. Stop eating junk. As I always say, stay away from preservatives, tinned food, canned food, artificial sweeteners, artificial colors. Stay away from smoking and alcohol. Again, these two should not be really a part of your lifestyle. And third and the most important is there are no magic pills available in the market. All these points have to be incorporated into your lifestyle on a daily basis. Each moment, lots and lots of hydration has to be done in the form of water, because water is a single most magical potion in this universe, which is there, which just cleanses your entire body. It detoxes your entire body. It boosts up your metabolism. It keeps your skin very soft and supple, and makes sure that your entire internal environment is working on a regular basis. So make sure you stay hydrated. You follow all these points and see how magically you're going to be fit in your life. If you have really liked this video, please make sure you share this with your loved ones. Your likes and comments are very important. So if you haven't yet subscribed, please do that. Subscribe to my channel right away. Click the bell icon. Stay happy, stay blessed and healthy. Thank you for watching. Jai Hind.